and live from the WTYFL studios. It's WTYFL Sports with the host with the most, award-winning anchor man Afro Jenkins. Also with Scoop Coke Bottles Johnson, reporting live from Ben Gill Park. That's right, straight out of Terrell, Texas. Here we go. And now, here's your host, Afro Jenkins. Take it away.
Welcome to the debut of the WTYFL. I'm your host, Afro Jenkins. Every week, we'll showcase the greatest Pop Warner Pee Wee football players in East Texas. Live from Terrell, Texas. Home of the TYFL, where dreams are born and legends are made. This week, we highlight two rival games. That's right, featuring first, the Bulldogs in the Pee Wee Division, winners of six straight league titles, led by their new head coach, Coach Snooty, going up against Coach Junior Mitchell and his title-hungry Hurricane. Our second game pits the Chiefs, who have won five, that's right, five out of the last six titles, including one last season against these very same Tigers they'll be playing, led by TYFL's legendary coach, Jamie Davis, who makes his debut as the Tigers' head coach. Coach Jamie has won six straight titles in the Pee Wee Division. This sports fan is where the rubber meets the road. Who will come out on top? Well, let's go to Ben Gill Park, where Scoop Cook Bottle Johnson has the story. Take it away, Scoop.
This is your man with the plan. Scoop Coke Bottles Johnson here at the TYFL. That's right, the TYFL where dreams are made and legends are born. This week we're running up two games in the gridiron. That's right, Junior Mitchell and his Hurricanes plan to take on the undefeated Terrell Bulldogs. Also we have on the agenda today, we have the Tigers versus the Chiefs. That's right, Coach Jamie has stepped up in the league and he's going up against Coach Rodney and his Chiefs. They've won five out of the six last championships, and Coach Jamie is hoping to dethrone him. So, this is your man, Scoop Johnson, in the field. Back to you, Afro Jamie.
Oh, wow. I guess there's nothing else to say, but roll footage, monkey!
Opening day here at Terrell, Texas. That's right, the TYFL. This is your man on the field, Coke Bottle Chicken. That's right, we've got the flag team. The audience is ready. We've got two games today on the gridiron. That's right, the Hurricanes will be taking on the undefeated Bulldogs, who have won six straight championships. Under the new tutelage of Coach Snooty, Coach Junior Mitchell says he's going to dethrone those Bulldogs today. Also on the agenda today, we've got the Tigers versus the Chiefs. Game of the week. That's right, live from the TYFL, opening day 2011. Will you be there? This is Coop Bottle Jenkins signing off. Back to you, back at the TYFL. This is Coop Bottle Johnson here with Coach Snooty. Coach Snooty, your team, Bulldog team, they've been undefeated, won six straight championships. How you get your troops ready?
We like the new move, 300. Just like the soldiers, we always ready. We stay ready. Ready to get it done.
Okay, Coach Snooty. I know your team is going to be ready. Bulldogs are going to be ready. TYFL 2011, opening season. Back to you, Afro Jenkins.
The nights are hot, but they MVP.
Black, how you doing today?
I'm doing good.
Had a monster game, many tackles. How many tackles you had, Coach?
Seven tackles.
We're going to put you on the tube on WTYFL. Congratulations to you, sir. You want to say anything out there to your fans?
Well, I had a good game. I guess we won. I just wanted to say I love my mom and dad.
That's right. He loves his mom and dad.